When the Michigan governor, you and I talked about this last week, the protests were going on there. She's not the sharpest knife in the drawers, you know. And now the state legislature is actually looking at stripping some of her powers. What's going on up there?
Well, it's interesting. And a lot of legislators in Michigan are crossing party lines to do this. She's a Democrat. It's a very heavily Democrat legislature. But many of the local state officials have had it, meaning they think their governor has overreacted. So think about this. The legislators get elected by all the local communities. They're the closest to the people. And the people are pushing hard. Open our state. Open our state. We're broke. We can't afford food. We can't afford gas. We're going to lose our house. We don't have a way to survive. Please, please let us work. The governor said no. In fact, yesterday she said that she was bothered by people protesting, and it's annoying and distracting, and she's going to ignore the protests. Well, the legislature right today is meeting to try and figure out how to limit her power to shut the state down, and more importantly, to urge the state to be opened. I don't know what's going to happen, but something like this has never happened with the same political party going at each other.
It is pretty interesting. And by the way, you know, she is a Democrat looked at as relatively moderate. What is, you know, what's the makeup of her House and her Senate up there in the state capitol?
It's my understanding, it's a largely Democrat state. And this isn't about politics. This is about survival of the people. And believe me, if you're stuck in an apartment, you can't pay your rent, you can't pay your utilities, your refrigerator is empty, you need to survive. And if you're not sick and you want to go back to work, you're going to be telling your local assemblyman, your local senator, to go tell the governor, open it up. And that's what's been happening. Massive protests. People are protesting outside her house right now.
It's wild. You think about it 2 weeks ago when they started driving that around. As those protests were going on, I actually had former Congressman Thad McCotter on the show. We were actually on as that was going on, and it's gotten more intense and more intense and more intense. They kind of led the way in these protests.